since you guys haven't done a whole lot of trampoline, okay, so what I do is when I come and help national teams, I help them do trampoline to understand how to flip and twist to help you do all your skills better. So you kind of have to get used to the trampoline before it can be helpful. So we just do some fun things at first, just get used to the trampoline. Jocelyn will show you. Okay, so just do like 10 so everybody gets a turn. Just twist and over your head. Okay.
Can you explain why her arms go down?
It's up, and she's just swinging them straight out to the side, just keeping a straight body down. When you're on the trampoline, your feet are about shoulder width apart, and you're in the air, they're together. Okay? Straight out to the side. There we go.
Good job, Bella.
Okay, you see, then it keeps her body very straight. Okay?
Gabby.
And what level are you guys? 8th, 9th, 10th. What is 9th through 10th? Does anybody do a twisting level on 4?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's okay. That's it.
See our chest. See, when the chest stays up, I'll try to get it through, but if you lean forward, sorry.
No, that's all right. That was good. Nice job, Tia.
Stick your fingers in the end. Okay.
Yeah. Tia has a trampoline at her house.
Oh, I like that one.
Oh, you don't?
This one's why you have that.
Yeah. If you have a trampoline at your house, you can do this. It's super nice. It's a summer party.
Okay. I know all about that.
Yeah.
Good. Good.
Same thing in play.
Now, can you do skinny? Can anybody do skinny pull on the floor?
Okay. So.
Good job, Jocelyn.
But everybody can do
for the most part.
She's learning them.
The little one.
The little
jelly. I don't know what else. So, girls, after you, you take your turn, come here, and I want to see a standing fold. And you can do it in tucked position like this. Okay? So then I can teach you the drill, pull back and pull out and pull and pull out. Double, double. Okay? So go over there and get two standing poles.
Okay.
I'll become heel soon. Yeah, and if that mat's in the way, you can move it back and forth.
Good. Really good.
Good. Okay, now, guys, when we're doing this, instead of just bringing your arms down, since you're going to a kick, I want you to try to bring your arms out and then in. Because that allows your hips to swing up faster, okay? So if you just pull them down, you don't get very much flipping. So, but if you do this, it allows your hips to come up more, okay? All right, did everybody do pipes or not yet?
Not yet. Yeah.
Okay, more open at the top, girls. Open them, then bring them in. You don't even have to bend your arms, but it will feel real weird for all of you all, but because you've never done that before.
No, you can probably do it
Like
this.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, you can
probably do it. Yeah, and not so wide. Put your feet only this far. Yeah, perfect. Then together. No, together in the air, together. In the air.
So far in the chair together.
There we go. Sit apart together, apart together.
Other way.
Yeah. All right. So when you do your standing back tuck, see how fast you were? Okay, now do that same thing, except for swing your arms down, up, and then open them. Okay? So that's really good. Yeah.
Okay.
Down, up. Up. Good. See how fast you are? Do you see how fast you are? Now, I did say it would be faster.
It's very fast.
See, and usually what happens is people go like even from the floor and bring their arms in, so they don't get enough flip, and you don't twist, and it turns off your muscles. Alright, does everybody know seat drops? Did you do this bike?
Yeah.
Okay, does everybody know seat drops, just seat drops? Okay, and everybody knows what way they twist, correct? So you're going to do... You're gonna put this over your head, do a seat drop over your head, sit. Okay? So you have to initiate your sitting. You have to initiate flip straight, turn, and then sit again. Okay? Because you always have to flip before you twist. Because I'm sure you've all heard you're twisting too early at some point in your career. You've heard that. Some place in this gym. Oh, that was a good one. That's good. Yeah, that's good. And then try to stay in this shape, just like this.
Wait, how many do you want?
Just do like two, if they're good. Good. And you're a right twister, correct? You twist it to the right, then to the left. There we go.
Right twister? Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Good job.
Good.
Oh, Okay, do yours one more time and open your arms more at the top.
So when you swing them up,
then open them. Okay. Good. But you didn't bring your, you didn't swing your arms down up. Swing your arms. Watch her arms when she swings them down. She swings them down. And she jumps. There we go. Good. Now, just try to keep your head more straight. Okay? Don't let it turn. Okay? Head straight. Everything we do, your body's going to stay all straight. You're not going to turn your head. Okay? Good. Okay. And make sure that this isn't happening. Your shins are in front.
Okay.
Okay. Swing your arms down now. There we go. You just did a pull. That was awesome.
All right.
Jocelyn, do it again. You let your head go back. Look straight ahead. Sit. Yeah, when you're up, it's up. When you're down, it's on the track. There you go. But Jocelyn, this is what I'm seeing. When you jump, you stop your arms here and your shoulders and head go back. I want you to jump up straight and look straight ahead when you take off. Go in that line again. Good. How many times have you done that?
This will be my second.
Okay, then you don't, after everybody said two, don't do it anymore. Can you do it?
Let me see.
Yeah. And then down. And then you sit.
That was good.
And then you turn up and over when you turn. Okay, look straight ahead, Jocelyn. Go. Up. Yeah. But you're trying to lift up first and then twist at the very end. Just go ahead and lift up and turn. Don't let it be so segmented. Up. Good. Are you able to get that? All right, so guys, this time, everybody lay on your stomach and make sure you have space. Lay down on your stomach. On a stomach drop, your hands are going to be like this right in front of your face. So if your nose went down, it would go right in between your hands. So put your hands in, put your nose down to make sure it's the right butt. Lift your nose up, okay? And your legs are going to be bent like this. All right, just like that. You have to stay tight in your belly. If your belly's tight, your bum's tight, there's almost like a little space right there. You don't want to be arched on the trampoline like that. So you want to be tight. When you push off the trampoline, you're going to push your legs down and your arms at the same time. Okay, just like that. Right. So we're going to go sit and we're going to flip forward to your stomach. So you go sit, work your stomach, and push your legs to stand up. Okay? So my legs push down and stand up. Okay. How many pulls have you guys done? Three? Okay. Go to back pike, grabbing your legs. Okay? To your back. Back pike to your back. And don't hit yourself. Do it again, Casper. Good. Okay. Now, go sit stomach back. So sit up. You come off your stomach, go to your back. Push hard back. Good. So, this is front flipping. Here to here is for all front flipping. Here to there is for all back flipping. So if I just try to put my shoulders back, I can't get to my back. You have to use your lower body to push your legs through, okay? First, just sit stomach, guys. Good, bend your legs when you land in your stomach. Do it again. Sit. Push your legs fast. There we go. Good. Now sit stomach back. Good. Okay, and when you land on your back, you want to be in this position. Okay? Bend your legs. Good. Sit stomach back. Can anybody do a backflip off their stomach? Have you ever tried that? No. You haven't done much trampoline, but a lot of gymnasts can do it. Okay, bend your legs when you land on your stomach. Bend your legs when you land on your stomach. Push. There you go. Now sit stomach back. Up. you land on your stomach. So when you land on your stomach, your legs have to be bent so you push them. Try again. There you go. Yeah, and that wasn't a great stomach drop, but you still made it to your back because you pushed your legs. Remember, I just want you to be an open tuck. Okay? There you go.
What?
Push this underneath them when they grab the land on their back. Okay? Okay, so who's next? Come here. So you're going to push this little mat underneath her. Okay. So face that way, please. See it? Just do sit stomach back first so she knows when you're going to go. You don't have to push her on the first one. Yep. Sit. Bend your legs. Put your stomach on your back. Good. Now, right before you lay on your back, you're going to roll over to your toe. Okay? But, okay. Lay down once on your back. On your back, on your back, on your back. Okay, what way do you twist? Right. Okay, put your arms on your knees. Okay, put your feet tight. Feet tight. Both feet come up. Yep. You're gonna turn your feet over like that too. So, okay? So you're gonna turn over that way. Okay? Sit. Stand. Put your legs up. Now, if you didn't go backwards, you have to go back to your back and shoot your feet through. Out in front of you, then turn.
That's
okay?
What you know what this is. Yeah, can you show them? Okay.
Okay.
I'm not very good at it.
That's okay.
Okay, I guess.
Are you going right
away? Sure.
Okay. Sit. Stop. Push up. Good. Okay. You see how she's trying to turn with her shoulders? Okay, if I was laying down and I tried to turn my shoulders and head, my body doesn't turn. Okay? The only way I can turn is by turning my hips and feet. And see, I'll try to stay there, and I can't because my whole body has to follow. All right? So don't try to turn just your shoulders. So get your feet over, get the lower body to twist. You try again. Yeah. Doesn't do the pull over there. stomach then backwards. You gotta flip backwards. Sit, stomach, go backwards.
You have to shoot like you're gonna do a backdrop.
You're over there right now.
Okay.
But don't backdrop.
That one was better, Josh.
Almost the backdrop with the late half.
Okay, go there and we'll try it again next time. Okay, go.
Yeah.
Well, then do it.
Yeah. So sit, stomach, and back. Right. And then right before you lean on your back. And the harder you push your feet through, the easier it will be. Okay? So push your feet really fast. Guys, you can have two or three turns. So, yeah. So turn now before you lean on your back.
They're at the belly wall. Okay.
That's why.
She was practicing. And then turn up. Good. Squeeze your legs tight. Well, that's because everyone's trying to turn with their upper body. Turn with your feet. There you go. Good. And turn your feet over. When you're out in front, think of your toes turning over. And then you would be able to do it a little better if you bend your legs on your belly so you can push harder. So, now can you do a standing pull on the tumble track? Or you've never done it before? Back. Yeah. And then do the half turn. Is that the one? one you did last time.
Yeah.
I can't remember.
Yeah, that
was okay, that's the one you did last time. So this time you do the sit, stomach, the right before you lay down, your stomach, the half during the bath.
Yeah.
Yeah. So go sit, forward, and right. And then you can add a full turn. Okay? So, So this time it's for front foot. Last time it was for back foot. Because you were going backwards, this time you're going forwards. Right? And like I said, if you do it,
turn around
the other side. You'll be able to see. Good, that was awesome. Now, how much twist do you do on floor forwards? Okay, and then backwards.
Forwards, forwards,
and then backwards. And then, so you can practice doing a full turn there. Okay, and then one and a half.
Okay.
Alright. And I'm still not seeing you get up into your tuck fast enough.
And then you get jump like you're going to your belly button.
Okay. Like say you learn a front double full, and if you don't still go through consistent. Because you start to learn how to cheat and not do everything your coach told you to do, how to learn it. Okay? So that's why sometimes you stick, sometimes you don't. So you want to make every gymnastics very consistent. So you always have to go back and make sure you do each step. Okay? So that's why I'm having you do that. Okay?
It's the same thing.
Good. And you guys will probably have time to take like two or three turns here. Can I have two people waiting here? And then we can. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, go back over there and you brought with a half down. Good. Now, so you know with really low level kids, they learn front twisting fastest from a front pike open.
Yeah.
Okay, that's how you teach them. So perfect.
Yeah, so I said you're gonna go back.
Okay, and then go to front with a half. Okay, and what are we doing? Back drop, stomach drop, right? Before you land on your stomach, turn on your back. Back drop, stomach drop, flip forward, turn. Good job. And are you a left twister?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You twisted left.
Yeah.
Go. Yeah, up more.
Okay.
Guys, don't use your arms, your shoulders at all. Use your lower body. You did this. Good.
I don't know.
Up straighter. Good. All right, all of you go back who just went. Go back. And instead of doing your front with a half, still going here? Good job. Arms on your legs. That was awesome. Okay, now go back because you're going to do front pike full now. Just front pike. Just your front pike. Just front pike. Let me see your front pike.
Good job, Jeff.
left.
Okay, so you did your front and a half to the right, and which happens sometimes because you do it like around up in the air probably. Yeah, so sometimes that happens.
Okay.
And that's like when you go back to front pipe, that's why it feels weird. Good job, because you're probably doing it the correct way. Okay. But a lot of people, that happens.
Not a half.
Good. All right, so we'll just let them play with that one for a little bit.
All right.
Yeah. Girls, you always want to know what you're doing, okay? And you see when I ask you to do a half, you can't because your brain doesn't pull it too many times. Okay, but then if you're going to teach a harder skill, sometimes you have to know that half. Okay, it's like people who do back when you have that tool, that don't use their full anymore, so then we can't teach them a full-on beam, or we can't teach them a double-double because they forgot how to do it. So you always need to know the steps for different skills, right?
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, what'd you do?
Back
let me see.
I was up
higher. Here, start with your arms up, please, and shoot back down. You're right.
Which might make you do it like.
Good. That was your best one.
She went in her head.
Yeah.
Are you sure? Tell me if you're not.
Don't be afraid to tell me. Alright. And so then next you'll do one and a half?
Okay. You can probably take another turn.
Down back taps. Then do the same thing with five. So slide and then a back tap.
Okay. All right. I didn't see yours. Go back.
Good. And lay with your arms down so you can do another jump tap turn. Okay. Go back. Yep. You have to touch your toes, please. Touch your toes. Go again. Touch your toes and back.
Oh, we need to touch it. Exactly.
Yeah. Okay. Land with your arms down on your legs. Go again.
Good. Okay. And one more.
Go back.
One more time.
Go ahead. Start with your arms up, girls.
And then one and a half.
Yep.
Yep. So
go back and on. Stay with your arms down there.
Good girl.
Okay. Now you don't need quite as much flip because we have to make another half turn. So stand up a little taller to take off. Okay?
All right, now don't do anything crazy over there.
Yeah. Girls, you gotta touch your toes and open just like the pike jump, okay? Hup. Good. Okay, now the first thing I see happen when you flip is this, okay? If you do that on the floor, there's not a good end result, okay? So you wanna take off and open your arms and take off, okay? Open them, then you can bring them in, right? So then your chest stays up and you're using your legs to flip. Okay. Yeah, you better. Can she just go to what she normally does and then I can see?
Okay, so go back and you get to do your regular thing. Okay. Good. Good. All right, go back and do the whole one and a half.
Good. At least you knew that.
That was good.
Good. Now you get to do the flow, what you like.
I know, they're not good.
So you're asked to do more. Don't go like this. Oh my God, I have to do a down ball. Go like this. Okay, just do what I know. I don't think I'm going to have. Right before my feet land, I'm just going to turn my feet back.
So your body's going to bounce. Okay?
But if you think, double pull, you're going to go crazy. So just do what you already know. And like, you know a half.
And you have to take up here, right? Even if you came out of a front handspring or front layout, you have to be back in here so you can go straight, right?
So, guys, I want to see everyone's back hike again.
There you go. You put your arms on your legs. Because you didn't fall down on the front with a half, so you shouldn't fall down on a pull. Okay? Because your feet were underneath you.
Right here,
two.
Sally.
Okay.
Heels.
A little bit better. But now in a double pull, you're doing the Rudy right before you land, turn your feet, but I want you to hold your arms up a little longer. Okay. You can stay down a little
bit. Right,
but now right. One, two, three.
John, keep your legs straight. Do it again. Do it again.
Dawson, do that again. Okay.
Go. Catch your toes.
Good. But when you're tight, for
good. Stand up taller because you have one and a half. Okay. So you have to stand up taller and hold your arms up longer to do more twists.
Girls, on this back pike, I want your head, your arms here. Okay, I don't want to see this. Right? That would be like hanging from the bar and trying to do a leg lift. When you hang from the bars, that's why they have those slings so you can't fling your head backwards. Okay, no head flinging. Okay, go. There, that was a little bit better, but still up over the top even more.
Bella, think about that quarter-fit drill. You all the way to up toe. First, and then do that.
There you go. But you could have turned your feet. That was an awesome one. That was much better. Go back and do the double yourself.
Landed right here, and then double.